rookie Elias Diaz, who's making his fourth major league start tonight. Francisco Cervelli was scratched with an illness just before the game started. And Elias Diaz rips it off the wall in left center field. It's a bases loaded clearing double.
Chance for a monster day here. Yeah.
Elias Diaz hits his first big league homer. What a night. Six runs batted in.